Yes, it's the time of the bird dragon's awakening. How could I forget? Bird dragon just wants 5 more minutes in bed. Just gonna wait outside the door of the 10-year-old's house and listen inside. Completely normal thing to do. Okay, that sounds made up. Thank you. That's a moon right there. Always time. I call out that dragon. I'm gonna put it on notice. Did I miss a scene in the pub by not going there first? I'm gonna reset here. Accidentally did the plot first. Maybe the frames will come back by the time I finish mashing through this cutscene again. could have gone in here, and there are people around here that were not there anymore, so it's like we did indeed miss some stuff. Seems a little racist. They all seem fine to me. Dragons need to take a bath once in a while. Moon aspirations and also frame rate aspirations. Alright, so I guess we have the bunny status effect to look forward to in the future. I have not run across that yet. For creeping. Yes. Thank you. rob this place again. Is that the last time? Got a couple of extra things I should also put on. Also a lance. Thank you. see what this holy grass and dark grass do. These are new items I've never had before. That seems like it increased all magic across the board. Only by one, maybe? And then 5 to intelligence. I think all my dragons have like 100 in at least one stat already. This will be a better comparison point. Like that, except for the poison stat instead of the healing stat. Feeding the dragon some underwear. Did its intelligence go up by 10? That's not bad. I'm going through all these items and seeing if I have anything that'll increase the drug stat. Okay, that didn't do anything. Don't know what I was expecting, but it wasn't that. That is concerning. Thank you. That made his MP go up by 10. That could be useful to remember in the future, because I have been in battles where they run out of MP. Fortunately, it does not look like any of the consumable items do indeed increase its drug stat, so it's just on the equipment. I think the stick will. Nope. By one. By 10. That wasn't bad. Go buy a couple more of those. Eleven is not a couple. Village level 4, online level 3. To do was increase the water magic stat of whichever dragon she has. But I don't remember which one that is. Either this one or this one. That one's at max. This one's at zero, so I think it's this one. Thank you. one I was just feeding. That's probably good. Should we roll with one party that's entirely little devils? This is a good idea. lot of loot in here. Let's roll. This will definitely end well. Nothing to worry about. That did not backfire on me in any appreciable way. The reason why I wanted to increase her dragon's water power was to see if that increased the level of this summon, and it did. Went up from 2 to 4. The play here is still just to summon this asshole. We'll be right back. that's pretty beefy. That's overkill. Thank you. units got very lightly snowed on. I wasn't sure that was actually going to work. I don't think this is actually going to kill those units. This might work, however. Didn't need to waste your MP on that. We had that one covered. Thank you. Big punch. I get rid of this guy now. Indeed. I want to aggro those guys right now. Because I want that chest. And this will end as soon as I kill the boss. So a chest up here, I just don't like to get here. I guess they're aggroed now. I let that dragon on go mode. I don't know that it'll survive that turn on its own, so send that other dragon in there to help it out. So far, so good. Figures you're all just attacking the weak one. Okay, that's a problem. Still alive. Everything's okay. That's poison swamp. Don't actually want to go in there. But I did go in there. So we're just gonna heal the swamp so we don't get poisoned. Gonna hit that wall. Okay. Unfortunate. Okay. That dragon decided not to do anything this turn. Good attack. Thank you. That dragon's fine. Probably. Dragon is less fine. I guess the AI just doesn't like it if there is nothing within, like, two screens distance. And the dragon just does nothing. Range. I imagine that make friendly attack is what would inflict the bunny status if dragons were affected by it. fill in 5 digits. Also did nothing, however. Thank you. heal up the one guy here just in case this is a trap. Okay, bye. Dragon time. Okie dokie. I'm gonna go get myself some water. Now, when I get back, I guess we will have a showdown in the Burning Sands. Every day at my house. I'm back. It's important to be properly hydrated in the Burning Sands. Oh, plot twist. That's the bad guy. Just told you it would bring you disguise. Weren't you listening? Don't know how I'll be able to get through the next battle. without the ability to spam a giant fuck off dragon at everything. That's a lounge spread right there. Does he? Does he though? Thank you. peek through the keyhole and see a different character. Showdown. Yo-Yo is not present in this battle, but Sendak also has the summon ability, so I can still bring in the dragon probably, although for less power than previously. Seems like a party. Healers are back. Oh, it's him. And it's him. It's a stab salad. Very nice. That was a lot of damage. I kind of wish I hadn't taken. Step out of healing range, so. That unit will attack him next turn. This seems like it's potentially a ranged unit. I'll just see what happens. Might be a bad time incoming. 50 units, as I suspected. We've aggroed everyone. They're all coming for a party. Debating sending them up around here and then having them summon the Valatra to try to kill these healers over here. But I wasn't sure the damage would actually work. It would if it does the 1320 or whatever it was doing, but I don't know that their defense is the same. Heal up here because these guys could be having a bad turn. They might actually just get hit by everyone. Running interference, that'll help. That's just a full heal, so that attack did nothing to them. Cool.
Thank you.
going to go check on my internet real quick, because we haven't broadcast anything in the last couple of minutes. There's no obvious cause for what's going on, so I guess I'm going to go plug in, and then drop another 15,000 frames in the last minute, so please hold.